Well, there's something very, very dangerous about having a rat like that and a monster like that in the same asylum together. One never knows what could happen. We have dozens of other plague rats here, all descendants. All I can say is that you can bet we'll be more careful. You can bet. Now I think it's time Sir Edgar were laid to rest properly. We prefer to burn our rats in the asylum. It's far more sanitary.